Hi, Vanessa from the Healthy Lifestyles team. I'm feeling pretty motivated and quite upbeat actually, and I hope that this video finds you in a similar frame of mind. I'm a strong believer that movement is medicine. And bearing that in mind and really committing to it, I think you'll feel so much better if you move your body on a regular basis. So today we're going to do a dynamic warm-up. So it's not going to be too long. You will need to have comfortable shoes on, so I've gone for my trainers today, and loose clothing. Make sure that you're feeling happy to exercise, and do just check that you've got some water nearby as well. So without further ado, we're going to get started. As we've said before, all good exercise classes start with an adjustment of clothing. So we're good to go. So we're just going to start just by shaking off the arms, nice and loose. Shaking off the legs. That's it, give it all a nice shake, and then a little bit of a twist in the body. So I'm coming up onto the back toe, little bit of rotation in the spine. Perfect. Okay, so we're just gonna march it out on the spot. So think about your posture, roll your shoulders back and down, chest up, belly button back to spine. Now I realize that you're probably gonna hear that marching on the floor quite noisily on the video, but hopefully it's not too distracting. So we're going to start by just lifting the arms up, okay? Now your range of movement may be different from mine, so you might be more here, or you may be able to take your arms up to the ceiling. So we're just rotation through the arms, do what you can do, keep marching on the spot, go in the opposite direction. And then we'll do some over and under. So over and then behind. So really trying to get the arms behind your body, over and under. And we'll take a wide stance now. And we're just going to reach up to one side and then reach up to the other. Reach, reach. Reach up, nice side body stretch. Now, if you can hear anything, it might be that you can hear my dog scratching the back door because she wants to go out, which is not very useful when you're in the middle of a video. So we're going to carry on and see what happens. So just reaching up on the side body. And then we're going to come down to hinge from the hip. So hinging forward and up. Soft knees, forward and up. That's it, keep going. And then we're going to take the hands down towards the foot. So one hand down to one toe, or you might be just coming to your knee. So toe or knee and rotate. One side and then the other. A few more on either side. And then up we come from the hip. Going back to the marching on the spot. Now we're going to take it into a few punches. So we're just punching out in front. Now I'm keeping it quite low key in the low body because I'm aware of the noise it might be picking up on the video. But you can march with a little bit more vim and vigour. I'm going to punch down below to the floor. I'm really contracting the muscles in my arms. So not lily arms, lily livered arms, you know, we want to really punch down, dog's just gone back to the sofa, so we may make it through to the end of the video. Punch high, up above the head. Again, your range of movement could quite possibly be different, so do what you can do. That might be that you feel that you have the ability to come up onto your toes a little bit more and punch it out with a little bit more speed. Excellent, okay. Flatten the feet on the floor, feet below hips, let's go into the knees. So we're going to just soften the knees and the hips now. So nice rotation. So just build it up. I'm taking it lower down towards the floor, softening through the knees, little back extension, going in the opposite direction. Keep breathing. One more time in the opposite direction. We can swing from side to side. Okay, wonderful. Coming into the hips, so we could do some hip openers. I've just gone to holding onto the chair. So really opening up. You might want to keep your leg quite low. That's fine. Do what you can do. Really working your range of movement. I'm lifting and opening up through the hip. Okay, again holding on to the chair, you might take the leg forward and back, forward and back. Lift the chest, pull the belly button back. Nice leg swings. Other side. So we're just increasing the heart rate a little bit, getting that feel-good factor, moving our limbs. And we'll go down for some squats. So keep it fairly shallow, build it up. Down we go, up we come, pull the belly button back. Send the body weight backwards, okay? Be strong in the legs, press down through all four corners of your feet. Bit deeper if you can. Let's count down from 10, a bit faster, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1. That was intentional. I always do that in my class. Okay, and we'll go down to some lunging. So taking a sideways stance, feet below hips, we'll come back a little bit here. Step forward and up. Step forward and up. Not one of my most favourite moves, as I had some surgery on my big toe, my left foot. So I'm always a little bit wobbly. So keep it nice and steady. Make sure you maintain the space between the left and the right foot, even as you step forward. So you should still be hip width apart. No tight ropes. And if you're feeling really strong, go down and pulse. Pulse for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step up, go back, pulse for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we come, we're gonna come up onto the toes now. So we'll just finish off with a nice, quick, speedy march on spot, up onto your toes. I'll try not to bang my feet too hard. Use your arms, really get into it. it, breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Keep going. So you can see you don't need an awful lot of space. You just need to be committed. Committed to turn up. Show up, put the effort in, because I can guarantee that you will never regret it. Okay, we're just gonna slow it down now. To a walk. So never just stop, always make sure that you walk around, you get your heart rate back down safely. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay, until you feel that your heart rate has come back to normal. That's the end of our little workout today. So as I said, it's just a dynamic warm-up to get your bones and your joints moving, which will hopefully make you feel a bit more positive and a bit more upbeat. And I hopefully will see you again next time. Bye.